For a little bit of context, this week we've been doing a 3-year anniversary of becoming a Twitch partner slash affiliate. And as I was setting up the schedule, I got a message from one of my mods saying that I should take 2 hours at the very end of the event to try something mystery, a mystery Final Fantasy VII mod. So I have no idea what this is. I have a feeling that it was set up by a couple of people in the community at least. But I have no idea who made it, what it is. I just got a message with the download, and that's that. So this is a complete mystery to me, and we're just going to jump into it together and see what happens. It's a virus, guys. They sent me a virus. I can't believe it. Okay. This will do something to your Final Fantasy VII game. Do not panic. If you get a sudden urge to panic, lie down and remember not to panic. Okay. I'll remember that. This mod is a result of probably over 100 hours of work of several people who clearly didn't know what they were doing, so there might be bugs and broken things. Who am I kidding? Your death, you will most likely break something. You're right. Unpacking ingredients. Cooking the sauce. I don't like the sound of this. Yeah, how many bitcoins are we gonna mine while we're playing this? That's my question. Oh god! Christmas, that scared the crap out of me. Lord have mercy. So it's like dark figure staring at me as soon as the game started up. It scared the crap out of me.
What am I gonna do?
Lord, start streaming. I'm afraid. Oh god! We're starting the stream! What? It's me! In Final Fantasy VII. Slightly bit crushed. What in the world? Alright. 4-8 Live. This is my favorite game. Oh god, I'm in Avalanche headquarters. Who? Welcome back to another fantastic episode of 4-8 Live. How's it going, everybody? Today's gonna be a hot one. See Mark with the 10,000 bits. What a legend! Received 100 dalers. Oh, I'm gonna need those. Okay, let's get going. We're starting with. Oh no, my internet. Dude, this is like a peer into my real life because this morning my internet was down. And I thought I was gonna have to cancel the stream. What's going on? Oh, the clack. The clacking. Hello, Deathy Knights. Your account was flagged for review, and after a careful review, we've indefinitely suspended it. This decision is final. Sincerely, Twitch support. Unbelievable. God dang it, what am I gonna do? Let's go upstairs, have to talk to Jen about all this. What? Is this Evil Land 2 music? About time. About time I get suspended. Oh, my cats! I saw my cats! Jen! Listen, this thing just happened. I just began streaming when I got this email from Twitch saying they banned me forever. They gave me no real reason, and they've said it's indefinite. No way to contact them. I have to do something. I like how she just nodded. I have to do something. I will go there and personally appeal the ban. There's gotta be something I can do. Okay. Knew I could count on you. Dude, Seymour and Nova are here. I gotta say, this looks exactly like my house. Empty, giant Sprite bottle and everything. I'm heading off to Twitch HQ. See you later. the 4-8 fantasy. Is Twitch HQ Shinra HQ? Never to be seen again. Oh my god. Oh my god, we got Kingdom Hearts music going on. It's Sephiroth there. Huh, something tells me this would be perfect to putting on a video thumbnail. No time for that, I have work to do. What? Sephiroth's here. Hey, where do you think you're going? Twitch HQ, they did me wrong, so I'm gonna go there to settle things. I'd be careful if I were you, this place has tight security. There's no way you can get inside without help. Maybe you could help me then. I suppose, not like I have anything better to do. Thanks, I'm Death, by the way. Death, that's a weird name. Shut up, let's mosey. Me and Sephiroth, going to Shinra HQ. Oh god, what is this song? Finally got here, let's see if they listen to what I have to say. Warning, intruder detected, dispatching security forces. Oh god. Wow, Sephiroth sucks. What is that? What is my weapon? I have a foam finger on a stick? That's my weapon? That's what you give me? At least I have fire. Oh my god, they are very fast. This is a problem. Banhammer! Sephiroth just got banned. I can't believe this. I just got banned. We lost. Oh my god. Now we got friggin' Illbleed music playing. Ouch! That didn't go so well. Rufus is here now. Oh, this is Zuloff. What? He's too... We need like three times the size. Yo, Death, I saw you went up there and fell down. Are you okay? Hey, Zoo. I guess so. Stupid Twitch employees. I blame mattresses. Did you really try to take Twitch on your own? Well, yeah. Are you crazy? Nightbot says yes. Dude, the memes are on another level with this. Actually, help me, but... What the? What? This guy, he's just a local cosplayer. Lol, couldn't hurt a fly. So why didn't you help me out when you saw me for the first time? It was funnier to watch. Zuloff had to have written his own lines. There's no way. Okay, so now what? You want to take on Twitch, yeah? Then there's something essential you'll need for this quest. What's that? We need to find... The sauce! The sauce? How am I supposed to find it? Why don't we look around the market? Come on, let's go. Nice nose, by the way. Thanks? Oh, look at my face! Wow, garbage stats. What? Unbelievable. Your trusty companion. Literally garbage. This is unbelievable. Sealed with a mysterious energy. Great. Ugh, that hurt. Oh no, I lost my wig! I thought you were Sephiroth. What? Of course not. This is just a costume. It's pretty sweet though, right? It took me forever to hunt down the contacts. Oh no, my contacts! Hey Death, look who's here. It's my boy Trapton. Trapton is Sid? Oh yeah, what brings you into this town? Let's see, I was yeeted out of Twitch HQ and now Zoo says I need to gather a team and find some sauce. Oh, you're looking for the sauce? You're in luck. I know the guy who has it. You do? Take us to him, please. Sure, but why again do you want all this? I need to get my Twitch account back. If you're taking on Twitch, you better get good. I must join you then. Buddy, the sauce. Where can we get it? Oh, right. You should check out the Dairy Queen. However, there's a lot more in this market to help in our quest. I suggest looking around. Let's go then. Do I have Zulof in my party now? Nope, just Drophon. Zulof, too bad. Drophon has 777 HP. And a mop. Cleanses all evil from the face of the earth. Bling bling. Zero. Wait, why is the ability list fire, big fire, and huge fire? Wait. You require 6 power crystals in order to come through here. We have 4. Let's see. That isn't enough! My god, that's like my favorite meme. Oh, this is the greatest thing ever. I mean, I thought it was good enough just being able to go to Walmart with Zulof. That's like one of my biggest dreams. And then? Oh, really? Yeah. Cook me up some goods. You got 0 of 8, right? No, I don't. Nobody's in the bathroom. This Illbleed music. I can't believe you put this in there. I hate these lower plate dwellers. They celebrate Halloween for a whole month. You put the holiday guy in there? This guy doesn't deserve to be in our mod. Unbelievable. I swear they'd kill me on my birthday. So I've decided I'll pay my ex a visit and tell him. Hey, are you always creeping on other people's eavesdropping their conversations? I bet you also enter people's houses and take their stuff without asking. You're dang right I do. I also go to the gym for hot reps. I'm doing my best, bro. Oh my god. Maybe I should cosplay as Noctis next. Don't forget the cup noodles. That is what I'd say. Are you here for a dress? What? No, I'm looking for the sauce. Sauce? Sorry, I can't help you with that. Thanks anyway. Don't push, hooligan. Then remake, the president didn't die in his chair. There's a note on the chest saying contains healing materia. Do you wish to open the chest? God, no. It's probably a demon in there. Please tell me I can save the game without memes. Alright. Portage Crossing? That's near my old house. Healing materia was in the chest. Death now has the healing materia. Oh my god, Legend of the Gaia meme. Who's watering my wife? Yo, Napaz! Hey, Death, what's up? I'm in need of some sauce. You got any? What for? I was told I needed to take on Twitch. Sure you do. Anyway, I can't give it to you. I don't have the ingredients for it. Seriously? This is a diner and you don't have the ingredients for the sauce? If you really want it, you'll have to bring me the ingredients for it. Fine, what are the ingredients? Just ask around town, you'll figure it out. What? Are you serious? Don't worry, you'll be fine. By the way, while you're here, you want to order something? I have pineapple pizza without the pineapple. Maybe later. Suit yourself. Ugh, this sauce better be worth it. Bag of wet meat, pineapple pizza, sans pineapple, cheesecake pizza, Gladio's ramen, nat. I'll take one nat, please. Can I get a Whopper with curly fries? Excuse me? I said I want a Whopper with curly fries. You know this is Dairy Queen, right? We don't serve that here. Oh, then just a Whopper, please. There's not a single NPC in this entire mod without a meme. This is incredible. Can I equip the healing materia? The Trapdon? Oh my god, you called Regen Ronald! This is the greatest moment of my life. We got Ronald! The official Ronald! Can't believe it. One time I told my mom I got an ouchie, and she was like, put the lettuce on the burger! And I was like, what the heck? And then my dragon flew off. Dreams are weird. It's officially canon. Elena? Oh, it's Ataru! So I hear you need ingredients. I guess word travels fast. Not really, I just have my ways. So you know what I need? It depends. It depends? On what? If you can afford it. But I need the sauce to get into Twitch HQ and unban my account! And for that, I need the ingredients! Okay, sure, whatever you say. Anyway, you still can't get this ingredient for free. I'm not talking dailers. What do you need? Please don't tell me it's something that's in a chest 5 steps away from here. No, you know what I need. Oh. Oh! Excellent! Here you go. Okay, thanks. Do you know if I'm missing anything? Yes and no. Ugh, lawyers. Wait, does she have more to say? She's just eating her bacon. Oh my god, what is happening over here? Silly humans running around doing insignificant things. Are they even aware that the icon of sin grows stronger every second it stays on Earth? Beep blip, nice nose. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Hey, I was wondering if you could help me. Hey, Death. Hey? Hey, Trapdon. Yeah, Trapdon is around. Hey, Crixie. Listen, can you... Hey, Magic Man. Look. Hey, Napastrix. I just... Hey, Subsonics. Okay, I was just gonna... Hey, Ataru. You had to put that in here. There's more in here or more with Ataru? Can we get some Death UF in the chat? Always equip final attack with Phoenix. No! Enough memes for you today. What is this? It'll be 10 dailers per night. How many dailers do I have? 340 dailers. That's enough dailers. Dude, jam. Big jam. Hey, Crixie. Hey, Death. Here, take these. Pineapple bomb. Of course she'd give me pineapple bombs. Oh, thanks. What are these? I stole all the pineapples from Dairy Queen so they'd stop making those stupid pizzas. Just be sure to put them to good use. Sure. Okay. Grumble, grumble, stupid chocobos. What was that? Nothing. Dude, the extended lore. That's why the restaurant didn't have the pineapples, because Crixie stole them. The extended lore is strong. In the trash. Whoa, whoa, hey! What are you doing here, bro? I'm not your bro. Anyway, you should get out of here. This place ain't exactly PG-friendly. You're right. I'm in enough trouble with Twitch as it is. Is that... caught trying to sneak into the Honeybee Inn, huh? No. Pfft, don't even try to hide it, amateurs. If you can't even sneak into that place, how are you going to take on Twitch HQ? What? We weren't... What? How did you know? Things go fast around town. But seriously, get help. People around here are weird. Dude, dang right they are. Also, where did he go? What? Magic? Can we leave? We'll be right back. Can we not, like, train to Wallhaven, depart shortly, all aboard. I would never get on that train in a million years. Warning. Hate those warning zones. But they have a point. Maybe I should get back on my quest. This ain't the remake, dude. Or maybe it is. This is the true remake. Can we get out of this demon fortress? Okay. That's better. I'm sorry, sir. I'm afraid you made the mistake of getting off of that train you were on. Because the train isn't available right now. God dang it, they knew. I was supposed to stay on the train. I got off of that train. What the garbage? What? I like how you even changed it to Wallhaven area. Dude, how... There is so much thought put into this. I am genuinely stunned. What the honk? Trapton. 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 You're facing the wrong way, Trapton. Help, Trapton. I'm getting world sanded. Throw the pineapple! I'm gone. Trapton, run. Trapton, run. Trapton, run. Trapton, run. Trapton, run. Oh, no, we can't run. Throw the pineapple! Wait, I ran! I ran! See you later! Well, that was underwhelming. I could even do it on level 1. Yeah, I can run away on level 1, dude. I have a feeling I was not supposed to do that. Like, it wouldn't be a mod made for me if I didn't break it. Alright, hold on. I just made so many people upset. Throw the pineapple! God, he's like invincible, dude. Like real Ruby. So proud. No, Trapton! Dude, look at me. I look so epic. Okay, fire didn't work. Can I beat him? I have, like, nothing. I have fire, that's it. Oh. The puzzle star sweep music? I got a burrito? Dude, worth. Restores 500 HP, hunger points. That's more important than real... That's more important than hit points. Do I want to go this way? I still haven't even, like, actually explored, Wallhaven. Look at all this junk I found laying around. People actually come here and buy it, lol. If you're going for the treasure, be aware that there's this big red beast guarding the caves. Hope you don't run into it, otherwise it'll turn you into mincemeat. Bro. I beat it on level 1. I work in the sugar mines, so receive more of this stuff that I can ever use. Hey, why don't you take some of it off me, will ya? Bag o' sugar. I guess that's part of the sauce. Is it a key item? Do you understand that in order for this mod to be made, somebody in my community had to say, what if there was a mod where Death was going around trying to make the sauce? And then someone else in my community said, we can make this work. Like, how did this happen? How did more than one person... Oh my god, this Wild Arms music, though. This town sucks. How are we supposed to continue living here? To heck with that, I'm moving to Cleveland. That's a bad idea. I can't talk to the girl. Yay, what do you want to play? Nothing. Don't you just love living in the rural areas like this? All this peace and quiet, no viruses? Wow, that's too soon. Can I go to the gold saucer? Nope. I think that's everything, right? Alright. Are there any fights out here? I'm guessing not. I feel like I would have gotten one by now. Up! Yeah, these enemies are like the normal enemies, so they're doing some damage. I love that the mop is ridiculous looking. Oh god. I think we have a code red, boys. These things have like 7 million HP. At least I have restore, so... Chopdown's got plenty of NP. These guys were just called Nibble Wolf. I checked. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Not worth it. What? Why can't I pick up the materia? Try X. Why is it X, though? Don't know, but it is. But why? Why is it X? Come on, let's go. Why is it X? Seriously, why is it X? He's got a point. Okay, well, I think I went everywhere here. Can I get back on the train? Oh, this guy's gone. Yeah, okay. Oh my god. Get me out. Get me out! Okay. Now what? Oh, I didn't go in here yet. Hey, so I heard you're taking on Twitch HQ. How did you know? A quick Google search, at least 50 people have been talking about it. If you're gonna be if you're going up there, you're gonna need a weapon. I've got just the thing for you. I'm sure you do. What do you want for it? I don't have to run around town hunting down some crazy obscure item, do I? Nah, I just want some dailers. Alright, cool. How much do you want? Well, this is a unique piece, so 1 million dailers! I've got 50. 50? No way, that's a ripoff! Sorry, it's all I've got. I guess I'll just find a weapon elsewhere. No, wait! You win. I'll take the 50. Awesome, thanks. Nail bat! Hey, you're not Jimmy! Oh my god. Is this... It's Menards! Unbelievable. Never forget to buy batteries! Thanks, Moz. My god, do any other bars have goofy names? You don't buy coffee, you just rent it. Gotta hit the can, give me a sec. Come on, Zuloff. Guess I'll just wait here. Of course, Zuloff's gotta go to the bathroom. Starbucks! Hey, looks like we have a new contestant for our quiz. Who, me? Yes, answer all these questions correctly and receive a fabulous prize. Are you ready? I guess. Here are the questions. What is Zuloff's favorite game? Calculator. What is Salad's favorite part of the Celeste runs? Demo dashes. What was the first game that Pet Friend Amy ever speedran? I feel like Puzzle Star Sweep is a trick answer. It's not this. It's not this. It might be that. It's Celeste or Puzzle Star Sweep. What's the name of Subsonix's cat? Dude, easy. Is Itaru a lawyer? Yes, 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 but also give her bacon. Which of the following did Sega Chief not work on? The hardcore mod. What is Napaz Trix's favorite game? Who cares? Why is this a question? What? Jade Cocoon. Blank space's memory in memory is represent. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? You guys are unbelievable. You got 7 out of 8 right. Too bad, better luck next time. Is it because I memed the Zuloff question? Come on now. Did you guys think that was gonna be hard, huh? You can't beat me at my own game. Seesaw Popsicle? Ooh, nice. Easy. Yeah, if you'll notice, I said I didn't care and then still got it right. That's how you do it, boys. I equipped my swab stat. Alright, well, I've been everywhere, I think. I gotta go see if Napaz has all his ingredients. Yo, Napaz! I got some ingredients. Is this enough for the sauce? Let's see. Nah, you're a bit short, buddy. There's one more ingredient to find. Ugh, seriously? Okay, I'll see what I can find. What did I miss? Did I go here? Yeah. GNC! Get out of here. What? You're back? Okay, but I did warn ya. Ambience. Okay. Listen. The only person on this planet that knows about ambience is Tropton. So somebody called Tropton and was like, give us some store names. What is going on over here? Hey, what's the happy haps? I've never said that in my life. I saw this weird guy wearing a mask earlier. He kept humping a wall. Whoa, keep it PG! Then he started floating up the wall. Craziest thing I've ever seen. Lay off the whale oil, buddy. Dishonored meme. I like it. Johnny, give me some ingredients. I can't get in the honeybee in. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go or not. Yes and no. I went in here already. With the jam. Who puts pineapples on pizza? Nothing happened in the gym. Maybe it's in the gym. Oh, yeah. Bro, you want to do some squats with us? No thanks, I've already got the trophy. Oh, so you think you're above us, huh? Think you're better than us at squats. Do you guys have trophies? You say something? Enough of this, let's fight. Oh, God. They have guns now. That's not good. I get the nail bat, though. Aggressive squatting. Oh! Tropton with the crit, dude. The freaking Puzzle Starsleep music gets me every time. Bro, you're pretty strong. Stop wasting my time. I'm trying to find the ingredients to make this sauce. The sauce? Why didn't you mention that sooner? We can help. Here, have this. Vitamin Zack! Oh, we needed that. What the heck is this? It's the secret ingredient for the sauce. Ultra rare. Plus, you've earned it. You gave us a good fight. Clearly, we gotta work out more. If this dude can beat us, imagine what'll happen when Cloud comes around again. Cloud? Dude! Hashtag Cloud sucks. You're dang right he does. He did it, boys. He said it. Yeah, I'm guessing if you get vitamin Z first, you don't need any of the other ingredients, because vitamin Z is all you need. Yo, Napaz! I got some ingredients. Is this enough for the sauce? Let's see. Yeah, this looks good. Let's make some sauce. Sugar, spice, and everything nice. Look out! Oh good, it worked. You just killed that guy! Here you go, one jar of sauce. Finally, how do I use it? Why would you ask me for the sauce if you don't know how to use it? I'd better come with you, make sure you know what you're doing. Great. Look, everyone stood up, they're like, oh my god. What the heck is in that sauce? Sugar, spice, sea salt, popsicle, and vitamin Zack. I don't even want to know. This is good. What? Did something happen? Is Napaz is in our party now? Oh, he's just coming with. I have the sauce. Inspiration for some, death for others. The sauce has been acquired. My sauce wisely. I love that they had you make the sauce, given that you're the one always talking about food, or at least always showing off your food. Of course we all do that, but Earth Materia, the sauce, strong sword. Are you kidding me? Wait a second. I just got everything I just worked for out of the chest that was right in front of me. The strongest sword you can get. My in-game character is just as mad as I am. Oh man, here we go again. Fucking GTA meme. I'll take it. Intruder detected, dispatching security forces. Alright, this time we gotta not get banhammered. I don't know how to not get banhammered though. How much health do they have? Oh god, Quake didn't work. No! Trapped on run! Trapped on run! Oh, they got me! Thanks for giving me a retry. What is this music from? I don't recognize this. It's amazing, though. What are these guys called, by the way? Twitch Police. Oh, Rocket Knight Adventures. It's amazing. I'm wondering if I have to use the sauce. Because I have two of them, and these guys do not die. I think we gotta use the sauce. The sauce is the only way past the Twitch police. Oh wait, it hits everyone? Okay. Big win. The sauce always wins. 10,000 XP! And some dailers. Oh yeah! That was the good stuff, alright. Now the question is, how I should proceed? Can either bust in via the front entrance, or sneak in unnoticed by using the stairs. That's a big one! I was about to say, am I gonna make a comment about how big the save point is? You guys thought of everything. What is this guy doing? I have to enter, it is my destiny! I must follow my lineage to see through my destiny! The power of my lineage and destiny will save the world! I'm going all out with my lineage and destiny! Grah! Arms meme. I should break in? Okay. I'm guessing if I try to break in, like, I can't. So that's why you're telling me to do it, so I can see everything. Oh god. Excuse me, sir. Oh boy. Please don't go throw me out. I went through heck to get here. What? Oh, no one wants to throw you out. Really? But the guards. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Those were the new moderator interns. They want to prove themselves so they can get a bit overzealous. Okay, so where do I go to dispute a ban I just received? Unfortunately, our terms prohibit us from discussing any ban issues. If you receive the note that the decision is final, then there's nothing we can do. Sorry. Anyways, our first few floors are open to everyone. You're welcome to look around. Thanks, I guess. We have to think of something. I'm sure if I talked to the management, they would listen to me. I say we look around. Maybe we'll find something helpful here. I've also heard that there's a service entrance somewhere that can take you to the upper floors. Okay, let's explore. This guy doesn't want to talk. I am the service now. Good morning, sir. How can I help you? Ooh, I can buy a burrito. I can buy coffee! I can buy bacon. Restores 100 meme points. We'll take some bacon and some coffee and a burrito. Oh my god, the nail bat sells for so much! Wow, the sauce only 50 gil. Thank you and come again. No touching the merchandise. What if I touch it again? Oh, wait. Wait. The car video. Wait, we gotta do it justice. Hold on. There. It's already over. It's gonna make it full screen. Authorization required to use the elevator. Oh no, we have to take the stairs? No problemo, I love the stairs. I thought I was going to play you guys by playing the actual video, but you thought of that too. You thought of everything. I kind of want to go play it again. That was amazing. Alright, is that all that's here? You know the way I am. You know I have to play that movie every time I go there. You thought of it. Nope, we have to find another way up, I guess. My lineage and destiny. Stairs, final boss. Oh my god. Seriously, you guys want us to climb all these stairs? You want to take on Twitch? Well, start climbing. This sucks. You should have streamed Fortnite. You don't understand what hearing this song in Final Fantasy VII is doing to my brain right now. This is perfect. This is absolutely perfect. It's not all bad. I could use this time to talk to you. My wife and I have recently parted ways. Oh god, what happened? Well, she said I had no sense of direction, so packed my things and right. Seriously? Bad jokes now? That was hilarious. I've heard that you can press OK to dash and make this faster. Oh my god! Oh, and you couldn't tell me this before? Thought you'd figure it out by yourself, lol. Dude, it even has a cooldown! How did you... I guess it doesn't have a cooldown, it just has to be on the stairs. You're like a pencil with two erasers. Pointless. Hey, look who joined in with the jokes. Well, I know a lot of jokes about retired people, but none of them work. Jeez, why did I bring you guys along? For the funs and lols? He's not wrong. Oh man, the jam though. We made it! We finally made it! Great, we climbed some stairs. Wasn't that bad, the music was good. Yeah, I bet they got some Moogle H's in chat. You don't have a stream right now, remember? That's why we're here. Someone could be watching, you never know. No one watches. Oh my god, Doom music! Are you guys okay? We're stuck like this, send help! Oh no. Dang it, there's four of them. We should try to sneak past them. We can use the statues. If we time it right, maybe we can get through to the other side. Hey, no backseating! Jeez, let them figure it out. Worth a shot. Okay, let's go. I have a feeling this is gonna be the biggest meme. I kind of want to get caught to see what happens. But I have a feeling I'm gonna get caught. Anyways. You're telling me that Zuloff can hide behind these statues? I don't believe it. Hey Bob, do you also think it's kind of cute when these guys think that we can't see them by scrambling behind those statues? Give me a break, I can't stop laughing! Uh-oh. Oh, I got big fire! That's even better than regular fire. I'm getting some serious dailers. Ugh, how are we supposed to do this? And where did Zoo go? He said he's going to the bathroom and that we should go ahead. Of course he did, so what do we do now? Oh, of course. Having trouble, huh? Someone thought it would be a good idea to hide behind those tiny little statues. Pfft, amateurs. What? Never mind. Here, use this. Maybe it'll help. Solid loot. We got the solid loot! Use this! Everyone get in! Get in the solid loot! Jump in! We'll sneak past! Wow, what is this? Wait just a second. And he ran away. Oh my god. Okay, let's give this a shot. Boy, it's tight in here. Who goes there? Oh, it's just a box. Well, that was easy. Did work. Hey, wanna play some cards? No? Nice nose. Come on, dude. Have some respect. They've added cup noodles to the menu. Do you think they have ketchup? Oh no, not the ketchup girl. Where was that other person? She was back here. They disappeared into the tree. Or was it him? No, that's the nice nose guy. Wasn't there another person? Maybe not. I've heard the professor is doing some strange experiments. Some of his interns even went missing. I'm scared to go there. Oh, it's this guy. The mayor is the best! You must be the guys that will take down the president. Here's your key card. You'll be able to access the upper floors with it. You betcha. That's what it's all about, boys. What is going on here? Hey, if it isn't pet friend Amy. Hey, Death, how are you? Could be better. I got banned and Twitch didn't want to let me in, so I went on this huge quest to get the sauce, defeat the guards, so you could hack Twitch's mainframe to unban yourself. What? How don't you know about my plan? Everyone already knew about the plan. No! Don't worry, you'll be fine. Good luck on the last floor, by the way. You'll need it. Oh, God. Hey, Death, what are you doing here? Getting me unbanned on Twitch? What are you doing here? They have a comprehensive collection of programming books. Look, here's the second edition of In-Depth Introduction to Polymorphism. It's a real page-turner. I'm sure it is. Listen, man, I have to go. See you later. I'd love to help you out, but I'm pretty busy here. Good luck with your account, though. Nerd! I like telling dad jokes. Sometimes he laughs. Oh my god, you put dad jokes in the library? My wife told me I had to stop acting like a flamingo, so I had to put my foot down. I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes closed. Look at the name. Oh yeah, the names. Twitch Inc. Dad Joke Books. Do these ones have stuff too? Server logs. Accounting reports. Okay. Hello, my good sir. How are you liking our archives? How may I be of service? Just trying to find the CEO. There were some mistakes on my account. On your account? That's interesting. I'll tell you what's full of mistakes. The Final Fantasy VII Remake. I hope you didn't buy it because it sucks. I don't know. I do have it and I liked it. How can you? The ending was terrible. It ruined the whole game. Plus you can't jump. Aerial combat is garbage. The president doesn't even die in his chair. How can you like this? I gotta go. I'm not done yet. This blows my mind. I could have literally made this myself and not come up with this many memes at this point. Like, this is insane. I would have come up with like two of these jokes. These are perfect. Floor closed for maintenance. Didn't have time to implement it, lol. Wow, lazy. What is this song? Oh, I got bacon! What is this, a megaphone? Hang on to this, won't do any good. I'm trying to get rid of my love handles. Could use a drink. Never mind, this thing's busted. Can I talk to her? You must be a visitor. Feel free to use any open machine. Is that Red 13? Is that Magic Man? Yo, Death, what are you doing here? I'm trying to get my Twitch account back. What are you doing here? Can't you see? I'm just chilling, having a good time. You know, I could use your help since you apparently work here. Yeah, I suppose you could. Will you help me then? What? Right now? Kinda busy. You're just sitting there eating tacos while surrounded by babes. How is that busy? I'm teaching these ladies some French, obviously. Oh, come on! Look, I can't just leave these ladies hanging, but here, take my cat. He'll help you out. That's not a cat. That's a lab rat dog. I'm not a rat dog. Whatever, man. We got rat dog! And he's got restore. I think that's everything. Unless there's something weird in here. Literally every stall says out of order. What kind of garbage is Twitch staff eating? Man, jam. Oh no. Have mercy. And the Digimon music. The diorama is closed! Dude, didn't we do this already? The diorama is open! Thank God. Is he gonna be, like, inside of me when I get out? Didn't read that. It's pretty cool that Twitch HQ has a model of Midgar for some reason. Well, it looks a bit nicer now. He's not doing bad things to me. That's good. Do I even have to do this? I'm probably gonna do this and realize the door's open. Should I fight these things? We are on a higher level now. I should be able to beat them. Go, rat dog! Not sure why I'm doing this, since I already have a card key. Because, Death, we are a completionist. Oh, I figured those guys were named the same thing. I'll check next time. I figured that it was just a regular battle. They just had the regular name. Also, yeah, Chrono Cross battle music. It's not like this will result in me getting some awesome treasure. No, I don't. Every time I win a fight and the Puzzle Star Sweep music plays, it catches me off guard. Maybe it will? I can't wait until I put this last part in and it's a chest and it says nothing. And then Curator attacks me. I guess we're about to find out. One 35th soldier. Totally worth it. I agree. Yeah. Ow. This floor is for authorized personnel only. What? No flush percent? Rip. Rip flush percent. Really? The executive key card doesn't work on this door? Guess I gotta find another key. Anything here? There's a mad scientist around here responsible for many lewd experiments. I heard someone brought him tea once instead of his preferred coffee. He was never seen again. Oh no. What the? Look out! Is that a chocobo? Warp. Oh my god, Genova chocobo. Oh my god! Oh my god! Ow. Oh no, I missed! Oh god, that's gonna hurt. What? I didn't even get a chance to heal! Unbelievable. Dude, what in the world? That spooked me because I was like, what is that music playing? That's like, is that a alert I forgot to turn off or something? Like, what happened? I was so confused. Restores life. So like, what? What does this do? Oh, it's a Phoenix down. God. Is his name Chonkabo? Yep. And those are gold chocobos? God, they have like so much health. Do I just use the sauce? I don't want to use the sauce. I might need it later. Okay, they don't have that much health. It just looked like they did. I think I just healed Sid twice. Oh god, Red, the team's slow. Yeah, I did. Why aren't we getting our limit from any of these attacks? And how much health does this thing have? Oh no. The shrapnel does so much damage! And Grab 13's dead. Alright, Dropdown, it's all you. He can't be hit by magic. He used the tranquilizer on himself. Now he takes less damage. We might be here a while. I'm just unlucky. Please hit. There we go. How much health does he have? So fast. Like, I think I'm dead here, because I don't know if I'll get a cure off in time. I just have to hope he doesn't shrapnel or else I'm dead. Why is this song such a banger? Not fair, distracting. Because Subsonics is fire? Yeah, I could tell just by the signature that it was Subs' song. I love that it started off like normal though. So I didn't expect it, and then suddenly it was just like... Subs like just walked in. Like Subs is behind us, he's just like, yeah, let me mix this. Dude, he will not die. Alright, I think we're gonna have to... Now that he doesn't seem to be using shrapnel anymore... I might actually be able to do this. I like the coffee revives you, it makes sense. Oh, buddy! Oh, big fire, no damage. know how much damage I'm gonna do. Now we're on a roll. He might start using shrapnel again now, though. I'm like invested in this battle now. Like, no more memes, I'm invested. Hungry, feed me! Oh god. His elemental weakness changed. Well, all I have is fire and earth, so let's hope big fire does it. Oh great, now I'm healing him. No, it was up too! That's not good! Oh god, he takes no damage either. The only other element I have is Cure Element. Which isn't even an element. Yeah, we got a Code Red, boys. Pineapple, maybe, because I gotta feed him. Oh god. Oh, it's resistance fades. Okay. So now can I fire? Oh yeah. But does Quake still work? Oh yeah. I'm impressed with how good the audio levels are too, because like, when I inserted the song for the mod playthroughs, it took me a while to get the audio right, because the audio's weird. It's like a special, it's a WE whatever file. And you put so much music in this mod and it all sounds so good. Like every single song is, yeah, like Puzzle Star Suite music and actual music, and it all sounds like correct. Getting some big damage down now. Thank God for Labrat Dog, because I need his MP for cure. Ring, ring, ring. one bacon left. What's funny is how many times I missed it first, and now that I'm hitting almost every time. I just got really unlucky at the start. I also love that he throws grenades. Zuloff always says just throw a grenade. Omni chair. For the love of God. Oh my God. 7,777 XP and AP. That's a lot of AP. Oh, I got T. And 7,777 Dalers. Perfect. What the? He's human? Who did this to you? Zuloff. What? Yeah, that's right. I should have known. Zuloff, you were behind this? Yeah, he messed up my coffee order, so I had no choice but to punish him. But why would you do that? Fools! Did you really think I brought you here for your benefit? You've walked right into my trap! What? Nahahahaha! Oh, Death, you fool, this entire time you've been on this crusade to get your ban appealed. But little did you know that I was the one who advocated for it! All this so I could use you to get my way into Twitch HQ and take control of their assets to buy all of the world's supply of coffee! As for the sauce, I only let you get it so that once my experiment dealt with you, I could take it and use it to enhance all future coffee. Ah, ha ha ha! Now behold the true power of sauce-enhanced coffee! Oh no. Are you even worthy of my time? Oh my God, this song though. I could use more subjects. What does the T do? Zuloff hates T, an intern may have died. Do I throw it at him? God scientist Zuloff. The intern stopped coming by after the last one. Give him the tea, give him the tea! Also, why is this called Doom? Get wrecked. $69.69. Why would you give me tea? That's what you get for trying to take over the world with coffee. By the way, Death, I did a quick Google search. At least 50 people have beaten your puzzle star sleep times. What? Now who's got the last laugh? Oh, Zoo. Anyway, we have to do what we came here for. Red 13's just like, that was a thing. Okay, let's see. Uh-oh, looks like we're locked out. I can't do anything without cracking their security codes. Did someone say cracking codes? Mm. Mav, can you help us with this? I'll give it a shot. Dude, Mav is the superhero. Here you go. What? You literally press one button. The trick is to know which one exactly to press. So, that's it then? Yeah, I guess so. Awesome, let's head home, guys. It's so cool to have all of you guys back here. Well, that was a clutch, wasn't it? Oh yeah, big win! I'll give this mod a 7.8 out of 10, too many stairs. Thank you everyone for helping me out with this. I really couldn't do it without you guys. Especially me, Kappa. Oh yeah, your help was invaluable. Anyway, let's just hope we don't have to do this ever again. Hey Death, you've got a new email from YouTube. Hello Deathy Nicest, after careful review we have indefinitely suspended your account. This decision is final. Sincerely, YouTube support. God dang it. Oh my god. Oh, the jam too. Created by the sauce team. Are we gonna get the names? Alright, awesome. Idea and planning, Mav and Solid Snake. 3D modeling, pet friend, Solid Snake, and Suna. Field programming, Mav and pet friend. Battle programming and planning, Sega Chief and Zulof. Music, subs, and Ataru. Oh, Ataru did some of the music? That's awesome. Video editing, Napaz and Mav. Like this we're watching right now, I'm guessing. Special thanks to Chopped On, Magic Man, and Crixie. Named and shamed. And the whole 4A Live community, of course. And now, a special message from the community. Oh, boy. It's probably a Rickroll.
Hey there, Depp. Congratulations on the 3 years. I wish you nothing but continued success and love for this amazing community you put together. I am so glad to be a part of it. And thank you for the endless amount of entertainment. Your show has become part of my daily routine and has helped me through some difficult times in my life. Continue what you're doing. You're an amazing human being. I love you, bro.
Hey, Depp. Bryce here. Just wanted to say thank you for all the effort and love and determination you put into all your streams and YouTube content for your fans and the community. And congratulations on 3 years, and here's to many more. Thanks.
Hey, Death. Sarah Baron here. Just wanted to wish you a happy 3-year anniversary for your channel. It's been great. You've done some awesome stuff. Breaking games, playing games, speedrunning games. There's been some amazing moments. And I look forward to seeing what we get to break during the next week. It's going to be an awesome time. Everybody, I hope you enjoy, and I will be there.
Hey, what's up, guys?
He didn't know that we broke the mod.
Games. I just want to give a shout-out to my boy, Death Unitesis. Congratulations on your 3-year anniversary stream event this week. You totally deserve it, man. You worked so hard bringing such quality content to the community. We love you. We wish nothing but the best for you, and here's to another 3 years.
Hi, Death. Congrats on 3 years with a sub button from your second subscriber ever.
Second subscriber.
Your first mod ever, and your soon-to-be neighbor. Congrats!
Hey, Death. Congrats on 3 years. Here's to many, many more.
Death, this is Fox Magoo saying...
What?
Gorimila, my yogurt. That's a million thank yous for the boundless enthusiasm. Vivacious, inspirational joy you've brought over the last few years. Health and happiness, as always, to you, yours, and the massive, beautiful community that you've built. GG.
How do you do that with his head in the snow?
Since I've been on your channels, I've gone through several job changes, several relationship changes. Just several big life-altering moments, and you have been that rock, that sort of constant thing that sort of gotten me through it.
Hi, Death. Thank you for the wonderful...
My boy, George.
This is George49464 signing off.
Wah, wah. Thank you.
Hi, Death. It's Hataru.
Hataru.
Stop by and say congratulations on your 3 years of having an affiliate and on your partnership and on all of the things. Thank you for keeping me sane. Thank you for such an awesome community that I'm very blessed to be a part of. And congratulations.
Hey, guys.
Mike, Marsh back here. Just been happy 3 years. Just want to say thank you for your content and happy and proud to be part of the 4-8 community.
Hey Deb, Map here. Hope you like the mod. Congrats on your 3 years, and here's to many more filled with mods, challenges, and other wonderful 4-8 live content.
Hey Deb, Napus Tricks here to congratulate you on 3 years of having me in your presence.
Get this guy off the...
I hope to stick around for the next 3. Not any more than that, though. Wishing you and your family all the best.
Get out. Boo.
I've got the banhammer ready.
Boo.
Hey, Death. I just wanted to say congratulations on 3 years. You've created an amazing community that I'm happy to be a part of. And keep up the good work.
Ho. Welcome back.
This is Brad, Contrarian Retro Gamer Dad, here to congratulate Death on the wonderful 3. On the pretty good 3. Well, it's been 3 years anyway. You and this community that you have fostered mean the world to me. Here's to the next 3 years. Keep on being pretty good.
This is Snake. Death, can you hear me? I want to congratulate you on your 3 years and say thank you.
I hear him, he's coming in.
For the amazing content and community you have created. Can't wait for the next 3 years to come. All the best, and hey, Big Mike. You're pretty good.
Yo, Death, it's your boy Subs. From Sonics here, and Terra, just congratulating you on 3 years of partnership, dude. 3 years. Oh my god. You've helped me get through so much in the past, dude, and you're just the best place to be. Love you guys so much. Stay safe, stay legendary, and here's for more of the best content on Twitch, all day live.
I think all of you.
My boy Irish.
A lot through some very difficult times in the last couple of years. Thank you to all of you. Death, keep doing what you're doing, that voodoo that you do so well, and good luck on many more years to come.
Snipes!
Hey, Snipes here. Congratulations on 3 years of affiliate.
Hey, Death.
No wit!
Congratulations on 3 years. Thanks for all the wonderful content you've gone through and put together, and for the beautiful community you've gone through and created. Look forward to all the years ahead. Fun things we're going to go through and do. Have a good one, mate. Congratulations.
Happy 3-year anniversary,
Zach
Mike.
Squatch.
Death unites us. This is Zach. You know me as Zach Squatch. I discovered you through your FF7 Glitches and Oddities YouTube video more than 3 years ago and have been a big fan ever since. The community you've created with 4-8 Live is unparalleled. Thank you for all you do.
So we lost that again. It doesn't work good. But it works good enough for me to say. Congrats on 3 years, Death, of your subscribe button. And here is to a lot more. Take this sip of coffee for you, bud.
That must be the biggest webcam on the planet to capture all that. That's probably like 4 webcams taped together, actually. Then they just put all the videos together. Worst mod ever. Is there more? Do I have to press buttons? Does it just play the song? That's it? It just plays the song? Oh man. I could just enjoy the song now. Holy cow. Yeah, I did not expect that. You guys are trying to make the waterworks happen live on stream. That's not nice. Okay, well, I mean, it was alright. I was singing like 6 out of 10 way too much Napaz. Like, I mean, like, being serious, though, like, he was a main character, and in the final video, like, that's so much Napaz. I don't know. It's a little too... Oh, man. That was incredible. I didn't expect that at all. Like, when I was told that... Because I wasn't told anything. All I was told is that it was a Final Fantasy VII mod. That's it. And the only reason he told me that was because I asked, because I wanted to make sure I had it ready, you know, so I didn't have to, like, install anything. But other than that, I had zero idea. So, but I had a theory that, like, okay, it's probably a Final Fantasy VII mod, and it was probably made by a couple people. I was thinking, like, Mav and Solid got together. And, like, I was thinking... So I was thinking Solid Snake, Mav, and maybe Pet Friend, because those are the three people that, like, have talked about, like, done mods and stuff, like, that we've actually worked together. So I was thinking, like, those three people probably put together, like, a mod that was, like, a fight that was, like, mega hard, and I was just gonna have to, it was gonna be, like, a, just a crazy fight that I had to learn. And so I was expecting just a fight, right? And then Sega Chief popped up in the chat, and I was like, oh, no. What is this? Why is he here? Like, this... As soon as Sega Chief showed up, I was like, I might be in for a bit more. And then, when I realized that it was like a full thing with like dialogue, I was thinking like, okay, there's going to be some funny memes. But, man, I did not expect all of that. Like, every joke I could have ever thought of, you put in. And every single NPC had something to say, and it was all hilarious and just incredible. Like, I couldn't believe it. Yeah, no, because... I figured, it wasn't that I thought Sega Chief would do it all or anything, it was just that when I saw Sega Chief, I was like, okay, obviously they went pretty in-depth because they needed his help for, like, something specific. So, but that's when I thought, like, okay, if they reached out all the way to Sega Chief, then there's probably way more people involved than just those three, you know? So it wasn't that I thought Sega Chief was gonna, like, do it all or anything, I just thought, like, if they reached out to Sega Chief, this is probably, like, a whole team that did this. So that's when I started wondering, like, okay. And then I saw Sauce Team, and I was like, okay, there's more than just, like, three people working on this. Oh my god. The thing that really blows my mind is, like, you all had to have put a lot of time and effort just communicating together. And, like, I don't know, man, that's like the most amazing thing to me. That's so humbling that, like, for weeks you guys were, like, talking about this and working on this and doing it all and organizing yourself without me. Like, that's just, like, the most humbling thing. Just that more than anything is what's making me, like, teary-eyed right now. Is that, like, you guys just all work together on this just for me. Like, literally just for me. Like, this is all... This is gonna be for is just I mean I'm gonna if it's okay with you guys I'm gonna put this on the Discord and I'm gonna put it well I'm probably gonna make a video and I'll put it in the description so that anyone can play it because I want everyone to see your work but like you didn't do it for that you did it just for this so that's oh my god I can't believe that and then all the people you got together to do the video and you got the video to play in the mod oh my god just amazing. And the fight was fun, and the mod itself was fun. It wasn't just memes, it was fun, and it was hilarious. Man, thank you all so much for, like, just putting work into this. Let alone the fact that it was actually amazing and fun to play and hilarious. Like, just the fact that you even did this. Thank you so much. This made my life, dude. Seriously, this made my last 3 years. Like, the 3 year anniversary was more of, like, just an excuse to do an event. Like, just an excuse to do all this fun stuff this week. But you made it an event. You made it, like, I'm never gonna forget this now. I was expecting, like, to just do this event and then on to the next year. But I'm never gonna forget my 3rd year now. Just absolutely wow. Thank you all. Thanks to everyone that worked on this. Thanks to everyone who sent in a video. I am, like, blown away, and I, yeah, just completely humbled and blown away. I can't wait for more people to play this. I can't wait for all the people that have been following for the past 3 years that actually knows all the memes to play this and to, like, remember the memes and maybe even find stuff that I missed. I don't know if there's anything in particular you guys know that I missed. The only thing that I know I missed is I killed Zuloff pretty early. I'm sure he probably had some more dialogue. But other than that, yeah, I guess we're going to have to explore this next week or something and see what else there is. I missed a bunch of stair screens. Did I go too fast, or can you go, like, back down or something, or is it just random, maybe? All right, well, we'll discover, but what's great, I'm actually glad that I missed some stuff for this playthrough so that anyone that watched this that has been here for the last couple years can download it and play it and find the stuff that I missed. And have something to do. So, yeah, I'm going to open this up as long as it's okay with everyone in the team. I'm going to open it up for everyone to play. It's as easy as just clicking the install button, and then you just have to uninstall Final Fantasy VII to uninstall it. I'm guessing it works just like the scavenger mod installer. So, yeah, but man, incredible. I can't wait to play this again. I'm going to have to speed run it just for you guys. I feel inclined to play more of it because you worked so hard on it. Amazing. Thank you guys so much. That was truly incredible.